place gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
I'll use my power to help you.
I know my way around a weapon. Mr. Vanini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around.
admirers seem to follow me everywhere. Pleased to see you, my stalker friend.
You made it all the way here, unbothered by ruffians. You've got talent. I've never seen you before, but who cares?
This may well benefit our former client. Did you catch that subtle whiff of money in the air? Moneybags himself, Lorenzini Vanini, is inside this factory this very moment.
You caught us on our return trip. We had to deny his ridiculous request in person just to be sure it wasn't a joke. All we could do was laugh.
Keep your whiskers up if you're heading in there. He is the richest man in Krat. Or so they say. Who knows? Maybe he's handing out bags of money to lift his spirits.
Ha! That seems unlikely. No way are we doing that.
Well, anyhow, best of luck.
Thank you.
fantastic. The pipe fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe that fit. Idioms, you know?
I know my way around.
I'll use my power.
Are you carrying the latest edition of Vanini's Landmark Guide? It's the most popular non-fiction work in Kraats these days. Maduro wrote the actual guide, but Vanini published and financed it. It goes for a premium at the shop, but Maduro might not get his cut. He went missing recently, which of course made that volume more popular than ever. If you can get all three volumes collectors want, bet you can get 5,000 for it at the shop. But you're in luck. I have a conscience and a powerful sense of self-preservation. I'll let this one go for 500. That's a good investment. Don't sleep through it. You'll wish you had this, and the price is a steal. You'll wish you had this, and the price is...
A little help? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance? Anyone? Wealthy and dashing philanthropist in need of assistance. Oh, easy now. No need to kill me. Surely we can discuss this like reasonable people? Hold on. Geppetto's a friend of yours. Did he send you? I'm fine. Please, help me find my butler Pulcinella. He's a puppet and a friend. Those stalkers were supposed to be working for me, but... Well, They bolted and left me to my fate. That was not helpful. My butler went to barricade the back door, and I haven't seen him since. Pulcinella has been a loyal companion. I'd hate to lose him. The factory is, of course, my priority. We must take it back. But please, keep an eye out for my... for my butler. I'd consider it a personal favor and owe you in kind.
I'll use my power to help you. I am able to wield Ergo. They call me a listener because I can hear Ergo. I inherited the power from my mother, who hated it, called it the devil's power. So I kept it a secret that I could talk to puppets. Now you are the only one my voice reaches. So I beg you, please, save Krot. I'll use my power to...
Ah, if it isn't my savior. Glad to see you made it back in one piece, my friend.
There you are, my boy. My... savior, yes, that's the word. You took back the factory, and I cannot thank you enough.
Without the factory, no more new puppets. The army has run out of recruits. My friend, you saved, well, all of us. Ah, but listen to me going on and on about my concerns, and I don't believe I've even introduced myself. Signor Lorenzini Venigni, gentleman, bon vivant, and at the moment, utterly at your service, my friend. If the name Venigni rings no bells, perhaps you've heard of Krot's Prince of High Society. That is because they are one and the same. Just two of the many names I've collected in my 3 decades here on Earth. While I sincerely believe meeting Venigni is its own reward, I have not rewarded you in the more traditional manner. Please, take this. My newest prototype. It'll be safe with you. It's a grinder stone that keeps granting special attributes to the grinder. I hope you'll put it to good use. Then my eyes do not deceive me.
I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and in the flesh, so to speak. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it.
Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid.
You are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your, particular needs. And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we? I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are... Legion! No? Too much? It was too much.
Felicitous salutations, my friends. Behold, Venigni work. When I broke ground on this place, we broke ground all my life, from boyhood to this very day. But today, just look before us. Golden Era, help me make this future. Join Venigni.
Amazza, that is one slick prototype. You think it's a tram for crickets?
Thank you.
my way around a weapon.
Does not surprise.
I remember a few.
That wasn't our intent.
If a puppet starts